sort of like spin easier, and that's helpful for it's the same kind of thing with the recurve bow where same sort of thing with the recurve bow where it sort of bends at a certain point and it gets easier to hold it back, and that gives you more time for like aiming and things like that. So the arrow, there are four main parts to it. The shaft is just like a stick part. So this is like a not dangerous type of arrow, so I could bring this one in. But it has this the shaft here, it's just sort of the stick part. The nock is this back here that goes into the string of the bow. And that's sort of, so it's called knocking it when you put the nock into the string like that. And so the feathers help with it going through the air. They make sure that it can fly straight, and it typically has three feathers on it.